Hi guys, this is another one of the little things that we see when we're on the night tour. So of interest is, this is a farrow cactus and they have little glands that you can see right down in there where the spikes are, and you can see there's some ants wandering around, and what they're doing is they're milking that gland that's down there. So the interesting thing is that these ants are the night shift. And then during the day, we have the red ants that are the day shift. And they don't fight, they don't argue, because everybody gets a feed. So they keep this cacti completely clean of bugs and that. We never ever get any bugs on this, because those ants know that their living relies on keeping this plant alive and clean. And these guys here are the fruit that come with the plant. And if I get one of the older ones down here, so this was the food. I'll just take the light off for a sec, shine the torch back. You can see all those black seeds there, and that was what the Indians, the native Indians in Mexico and the United States, used to crush up and turn into a paste, which then they then put out on a rock and let it set, and they'd put that away for the winter when they didn't have much food. The other thing is they would just crush it up and turn it into like a pulp and mix it with water and eat it.